Ryan, Stacy, and Chad step into Ryan's office.
Since Carlos seemed to not really care about this company anymore, should we just let him go? Or should we let him choose that on his own?
I'm just worried about the future of FilmCo. What purpose will he serve here? How will he contribute to the company's well-being? Chad, what do you think?
Well, ultimately, we can't just fire him.
What do you mean by that?
Ryan interjects.
Well, I'm going to interject you right there. That's not really how this works. Chad has to violate a code, and he needs to be written up for at least 3 times.
Everyone stares in confusion.
As a manager, it's my job to follow the rules and to follow work conduct. To get Carlos to leave, he needs to voluntarily leave himself, or again, be written up 3 times.
Okay. Why don't you write him up right now?
That's something I need to decide on as a manager, on my own. I must keep these things confidential as a manager.
Okay, we understand.
Same here.
Thank you for being so helpful and understanding to the company's needs. I'm truly grateful for employees like you. I don't know where my company would be if I didn't have you guys.
I believe that since we all work here, the company should be well in our thoughts.
Exactly. Ryan, you make it easier for us to want to work here. And for that, I'm grateful.
Thank you. As a manager, it's very important for me to encourage my employees and make a non-hostile work environment.
Well, Carlos is kind of making this hard on you to keep it that way.
I agree.
Thank you all for your concerns about Carlos. I'll have to make that decision on my own, though.
Okay, enough about Carlos. We need to talk about the future of FilmCo.
Stacy, I agree. Your idea is great. We just need to weigh out the pros and cons.
Yes. We need to take a strategic approach to this. What was your idea again?
Yeah, Stacy, would you mind reiterating that to us?
Sure. I was thinking since nobody buys DVDs anymore, we should transition into an online streaming service.
I see where you're going with this. I like this idea a lot.
It may be a good idea, but there's still a lot of things we need to work out. We're talking and taking a huge risk here with doing this.
Like what?
Well, Stacy, if you think about it, we are definitely not the only streaming service out there.
That is definitely a con. I'm stuck.
Don't be so discouraged. We just need to find a way to stand out from the competition.
Very good point. What can we do differently from them?
I feel like we should invest in making this one of the cheapest online services available.
I think that's highly unrealistic. We don't have a reputation like they do.
We should think of ways to build our reputation.
Great idea. How are we going to do so?
I don't know. Chad? You are the one who went to school for this.
You're right. I definitely think we're on the right track. I know this may cost more money, but we're not qualified to do this alone.
Well, since you're currently in school for this, I'll just get you and Stacy some more training.
Thanks for always investing in us to make us better at work.
As a reminder, this will cost us more than we are losing, so we need to strategically plan this in order for the likelihood of this failing to be at a bare minimum.
Netflix, Amazon, and even Hulu. I do believe there are no streaming services out there.
I agree. This is going to be very hard.
All right. Enough negatives. We need to keep in mind why we're doing this.
Let's talk about all the benefits.
Yes. Well, first of all, this means we get to keep our jobs.
That's very funny.
Another benefit would be that we can be a part of something bigger.
And we'll be a lot richer if this all goes well.
That's a plus for sure.
There are some things we need to research before we begin.
Agreed. This will all take some time. And I don't know how much longer we can hold off.
I'm going to give you guys some projects to do some serious research. Stacy, I'd like for you to research some people that can help us out with this.
And I'll do some research on how we can strategically market this online streaming service.
Perfect. I want this all done in about a month. We'll have a meeting once a week to discuss our status.
Sounds like a plan.
Perfect.
Okay, you guys can leave. I've got a lot of thinking to do.
Ryan is left in his office contemplating what they all just talked about.